relates to what I've seen a lot in the past with all that data collection. You know, your payroll expert, your payroll guru is in house. It ends up becoming a data collection instead of a payroll person. And you know, if they're weekly payroll and they're doing, you know, 70, 100 people employee payrolls or larger, you know, these individuals become so stressed out, and it's nonstop because it never ends. And yeah, they're just always collecting data instead of working on exceptions, instead of going, all right, what time, who hasn't submitted their time electronically this week? There's five people I got to follow up with.